Prince William swapped the comfort of Clarence House for a night sleeping rough. The prince agreed to sleep out to publicise the work of the charity Centrepoint, of which he is a patron. He was joined by his private secretary and by the charity's boss, Say Obakin.